That is a community watch coming to you from the city of Downey. I was driving by and I seen a big line here in the school district headquarters, Board of Education. I think it's the school district headquarters here. And we're gonna see what's going on. There's a big old line. I don't know if it's COVID testing or people enrolling their kids. I don't know. We're gonna find out. For the vaccines. So this is a vaccine for the second vaccine, second dose. Yeah, I'm not getting a vaccine. It's up to you guys to get the vaccine. But I'm not getting a vaccine. I don't need one. The guy seems bothered. This guy's bothered. He's calling somebody. Yeah, I'm out of here, but I'll let you guys see the line's about a mile long. And it goes around the corner. You gotta wait, dumbass. And it goes all the way to that light and then makes a left and keeps going. Vaccination, indoctrination, I don't know. That is Community Watch, I'm out.